Okay, in this video, I just want to walk you through some of the things that are on Blackboard and just how you need to navigate to get to things. Well, first of all, in the Assignments folder, what you'll see is that I'll have assignments for each week. Week 2 isn't available yet, but will be. So anything that is in this folder, you're responsible for that week. Either it'll be on the homework or help you do the homework, or when quiz comes around, stuff in there. So I'll click on this, and you can see here I have the assignment. Right here there's homework 1, and then I'll skip down here a little bit and say you need to be able to use the Microsoft Equation Editor, and I've got a link to a integrity lecture, which is what we record lectures on up at Tech. And then I can also, or what I have done for most of them, is put them on YouTube, and that might be a little easier for you to get to. Plus, it shows the whole screen on what's on the video, and you don't have some of the other extraneous stuff. Here are some samples of what your, I think I'll just go ahead and pull this up. Okay, what a table ought to look like. So when you're in this particular assignment, you have to do some computations, and this is for means and standard deviations. So I would like for you to go ahead and put that in a table. So I have my x's. Here's the formula for the mean. I did that with the equation editor, and then I computed the deviations, each value of x minus the mean, and squared those. So your tables ought to look like that. And then here are the formulas and what they ought to look like. Again, though, you do get to those with the Microsoft Equation Editor, and there's a separate video on that. Okay, so I'm going to come in here and just click into these other folders, which has other information that you're doing. There's learning objectives. Here's what you need to read. I'll get to this OLI thing in just a minute here. This chapter 1 is my notes, things that I've written about it, which are pretty close to what goes into the lectures that are online. And so here is a lecture that's on the stuff from chapter 1, and you can just click on the YouTube and go to that. And this tutorial, which is also on YouTube, basically, if you go to this where it says tutorial 1 document, open that, it's going to look a lot like the homework assignment for that week. So what I do in this video is work the tutorial. So if you're having problems with one of the homework assignments, or you don't understand what's being asked on one of the questions, you might want to go look at the tutorial and watch that. So I go through and I work the problems right there. Okay, so content. Well, let me come back here. Has some of the same stuff, but it's just organized by content rather than by assignment. Let me come back over to that assignment again here, because there was another folder in here. Make sure you get all of them. And here are some other learning objectives, and then the readings, and then some lectures. Probably on, particularly for this week, any one of these three YouTube videos should be enough. Of course, you can watch more than one of them, but even just one of them ought to be enough for what you're doing out of this on this week. Okay, let's see what's under resources here. There's APA guidelines. If you look in the syllabus, it says that I want you to format tables and figures by APA guidelines. There they are. There's just another place where I have the video for the Microsoft Equation Editor. And then later on we'll be using something called, it's just an online randomizer, so we can have random samples. And this is just a link to that. Under statistical software, you can see folders for both SPSS and R that we'll have, and they have some information. Things in there now, but we'll have more when we get around to using those programs. I think I I mean, there are some things there, and I actually have made some more videos that I'll be posting in there before, in the not too distant future. Okay, OLLI is the primary, I guess, text, and here are some written instructions for how to get to that, and here is a YouTube video that actually goes through those steps and shows you how to get to the text material for this course. Sometimes I'll post a PowerPoint out there ahead of time. Syllabus is in this folder, and the other ones we're not using.